We're off in the Better Talk now. Our Brain Trust broke well. Bulletin grabs the lead, though, and it will be Bulletin to set the pace. And then it's Swamp Rat, followed by Wriggling Irish, Front Run the Fed, taken back inside of Bourbon War. And these two are 5 lengths behind Bulletin, who heads for that first turn in front. Swamp Rat on the outside is running in second. Our Brain Trust rides the rail. Wriggling Irish wide into that turn, now moving up on the outside of horses and right up in that leading group as well. And they're followed by Bourbon War. Front Run the Fed is the trailer through a 23.74 quarter. Front Run the Fed is 7 lengths off of Bulletin up the backstretch. Javier Castellano and Bulletin in front by a length. Swamp Rat, Wriggly Irish, second and third. Our Brain Trust just in behind them running in fourth. Bourbon War is fifth at this stage and four from the front. Four clear of Front Run the Fed, who's given them a head start. Bulletin ran 46.94 for the first half mile and heads for the far turn, 3/4 of a length ahead of Swamp Rat. Then Our Brain Trust, Bourbon War is getting going on the outside. Front Run the Fed is 2, now 5 lengths off the lead and making steady progress here. Wriggling Irish is now the trailer. They're into the stretch. Bulletin is the leader. Our Brain Trust trying to get through on the inside. Swamp Rat, here come Bourbon War and Front Run the Fed down the middle. Bulletin to catch Bourbon War. Front Run the Fed coming with a rush on the outside. Front Run the Fed, Bourbon War go by Bulletin late. Front Run the Fed takes the lead. Bourbon War fights on. Front Run the Fed scores a half a length. Bourbon War was second, then Bulletin and Swamp Rat.